Please welcome NXT General Manager, Mr. Regal.
Let me tell you, I have known Mr. Regal for years. And the fact that he had tears in his eyes at the end of NXT TakeOver tells you exactly where his head is at.
Thank you. But please just allow me to get a few words off my chest. I've been with NXT since the very beginning, from day one. In some form or another, I started down there on the announce desk. Hello, Beth. And, well, I got to call the very first takeover. Well, I apologize. Get a grip. I have a lot to say. I've sat for the first few years and watched NXT become this wonderful, beautiful thing that it became, and the incredible competitors that came through here, and the shows that we started to do around the United States, and then going to England, and then going to Japan and to Australia, and to all these incredible moments, and especially into my hometown of Blackpool in 2015, and my nieces got to sit with me and watch the show. And through a lot of things that you don't know about, and time, and every spare moment of my time that wasn't spent with my family has been spent thinking about making NXT the place that we, myself and H, sat at the beginning of this 10 years ago and had a dream of making this the place that we wanted to be, and constantly working on that and trying to get everything as correct as possible. And for every competitor that's come through the door, and for every announcer that's sat in that desk, but most of all, for each and every one of you that have took us to San Jose, and took us to Brooklyn, and took us to Houston, and took us to took us to Portland. And I've finally decided that with the chaos that's been going on here, I've given you everything I can give you now. And because of all of you, and because of all the incredible competitors, and because of all the staff, and because of every single one of you that is sat at home in your front rooms now, watching and giving me your precious time, I don't think I am capable of giving you what you deserve anymore. And so I think it's time for me to...